Cigarelli. Oh, this is twitchy. Now this is on the lowest possible settings at 640 by 480. Forms nicely. I'm just driving terribly. Breaked out. Oh, dearie me. Oh, this just isn't doing well. There's the gas, hammer through. Gross. Catching up to the guy coming second last. Oh dear. It's great to see the track deformation. Oh no, how did that happen? Very, very touchy. Finish. All right, sixth. Woo! Nice. I almost completely suck. Well, not almost. I definitely completely suck. It's a little hard at this resolution to sort of plan ahead. And I'm not used to the twitchiness of the controller. I will say this is a lot of fun. Yeah. There we go, use the water slow you down. Yeah, professional. Uh-oh. Right. Well, here we go. Just a little too close to the inside. Whoa. Yeah. Yep. is possible to add other features, like reflections, and it doesn't hurt the frame rate too. Hey, you butt. Doesn't hurt the frame rate too much. There are instances where it does sort of make it chug a bit. I think the draw distance is another thing that hampers performance a fair bit, but it also makes it harder to sort of plan your turns. So the safest bet for this tablet is just to leave everything off if you want to keep performance up nice. Ugh. Oh, even then it's still not completely 60 frames, maybe 40 at best. Uh-oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Run away, but oh, thank you. Oh, up we go. Yes. Really stressful.